where you cook the octopus, it's very important that to know when it's done. There's a term called fork tender. Normally you do that with a piece of meat. Braised short ribs would be a good example. And you would put a fork in it and it comes out easy. That means it's ready, fork tender.
Trick of the day.
Trick of the day, tender. Like that.
Wow.